I've just bought this engine, brand new from Microcosm. It's the first time I've steamed it, so it could be interesting. It's got no water level indication. It came with no instructions, so I've no idea how much water it'll take. So I'm going to have to go with my usual process. Fill it right to the top. And then remove about 30% of it. Right, so that's about 120. So if I remove 40 mil, got rather a large burner tray. I'm not sure whether it's supposed to be used with tablets or gel. Could be either. I suspect it's supposed to be used with tablets, but I'm going to do it with gel. I hope I don't put too much in. Now the whole of the engine, or all the working bits, are enclosed in this large block of solid machined brass. Difficult to get anything to lubricate it, but there is a, what I assume is a lubrication point here. I hope it is. Burner's making encouraging bubbling noises. It does have a couple of water tubes underneath it, so it shouldn't take too long to boil up. There you go. nicely finished engine. There's a regulator valve there. Quite a good range of speed range. Although this lever doesn't seem to cut the steam off completely, that seems to be its minimum. And it has a steam pipe here coming in from the boiler. And this has a source there which appears to be a UNIFO exhaust. It also has another inlet or outlet here which seems to have steam coming out of it. I suspect that could be another inlet for the working in the other direction. I'm not sure about that. It's difficult to see with the burner in place. There's a pair of water tubes underneath the boiler. And also a superheater tube. Which runs down the length of the boiler through the flame. Up through the chimney about halfway up and back down. And out through the steam pipe. To the engine.